Alright, welcome to today's video. So I've changed up my UI a little bit. I'm using LUI, but I kept the helium around. Really enjoying helium. Obviously, you know, with the LUI replacement, the Razer Naga add-on I was using is now gone as well. But really, that's the only major change for this video. So we're getting ready to run a Mythic Zero called The Mists of Tyrna Scythe or something to that effect. Just trying to get ourselves a little gear. We've had a little bit of a gear upgrade since last time, since yesterday's video. So we're currently sitting at item level 174 with 11% haste still, but that has brought my Holy Light down to a 2.2 second cast, making it still slower than Flash of Light, but definitely more usable or functional, whichever word you prefer. Then, you know, obviously we kept the Beacon of Faith that we switched over in yesterday's LFR Wing 1. So, that seems to have been a fairly good choice for me, so. Anyway, so we need to, we don't really need to, but I wouldn't mind having it set up to the original look, but hey, you know, it works, I guess. Anyway, alright, so I guess I talked so long, and our other people are here. So here we go. Definitely a more manageable cast. As you can see, it's going off pretty quickly. Still slower than Flash of Light, like I said, but more viable now. It is a larger heal, so glad that it's more incorporable now. A lot of damage really quick, and I don't know why or how. But again, not unmanageable. There we go. He's taking a lot of damage. We definitely want a bigger heal, something that can keep up with him, all that damage he's taking. heals. There we go. Nothing too fancy. I guess it wasn't just me. Wow. There we go. No, just focus in. Okay. Alright, so I'll go back to the devotion order. There we are. Oh, that hunter got hit with something. Didn't really need to heal him, but I wanted to. Especially with my judgment heal being a heal as well. Oh, he's almost dead. Throw out an AoE heal. All good. There we go. Bring heal back up. We'll dispel them. And there we go. First boss down. Easy peasy. That makes that actually fairly quick, so pretty lucky. Almost there, huh? There we are. Oh, so that warrior was standing in front of that. From the looks of it, if I'm looking at it wrong. See stuff a little better. There we go. That was close. Yeah, because I always have trouble remembering what button my stun is. Think it's 9.
Beware.
We don't want to be there.
Beware.
Oh. There we go.
Beware.
All right, yeah, still, so far, so good. Haven't ran out of mana, nothing. No worries. You know, I can't tell you how many times I've done that, so it doesn't really matter. That one. All right. No big deal. There we are. Are we at the boss? Yeah, we're at the boss. Okay. I'm all right with that. About that one.
Beware.
Yeah, okay, so we found you. Alright, that was quick.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
One of us is like the other.
There we go. Again, that was really quick. What do we get? Nothing. Okay. Sorry with me. That happens, I guess. Hopefully I get something good. Oh, that'd be minus 3 haste. That'd be minus 18. Wow. Oh, yeah. And then the tank's a demon hunter, so he just kind of floated down. Oh, please don't bring that over here.
I must get closer.
Okay, so we're going right instead of left? Okay. I'm alright with that. It's all the same. So, that works. And we're still almost full now. So, yeah, that definitely works for me. I purposely picked a shorter dungeon in case I couldn't handle it. Oh, like that. Alright, so one death, that's not too bad. Oh, whoop. I don't know if I pulled those. I think the thing pulled them, so. You know, that works out for me. Treadova. Alright. Hello, Treadova. If my computer's out there. This guy res, see what kind of loot we got. A new mount, emblem. Alright, I'll take it. And I think that'll pretty much conclude today's video. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. Hope that gives you a little bit of an idea of what Holy Paladin healing is like so far in Shadowlands. I'm really enjoying it. It's been a fun experience so far. It's quick to gear up. It's quick to get into anything you want. And overall, it's pretty easy to do Paladin healing. So definitely would recommend the spec. And don't forget to like, subscribe, all that. I put out a new video every single day lately. And I do intend to keep that up.